Mic check 1 2 1 2. Mic check 1 2 1 2. Yep. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, Scotty of Games. We'll be back with another one, y'all, man. Another gameplay of Resident Evil 2. Actually, the last time we left off. Oh, we're trying to find electrical parts so we can open up the jail cell. And we got one of them. I found the other one in the clock tower. So I'm trying to figure out how to get that off. I think we got to get another part so we can get that clock tower down. Or, yeah, I got to see. But why are we trying to process to get those electrical pieces? We got this big dude that's following us around the damn police station to stop us, and he's being a problem right now. He's being a big problem. I don't like it. So we're just gonna find the electrical parts and get up out of here. And we're going to get right into it, bro. Before we get into it, man, make sure you like the video, subscribe if you're new, and we'll be right back into it, bro. I can still hear this man walking around. It's crazy. It's a well-worn key. I should have known. Badge is that? I gotta get to the army room. Oh shit! He can open the door. I gotta get to that third floor to get to that. God, it's a fucking safe place. Go this way. And since I'm down here, I might as well put it to the, might as well put it in there. Where is that heart key? Need to get in that chief's office. If I was a key, where would I be? I mean, the only thing I can think of. Yep, I do.
have to write a report on this.
Let's get the hell up out of here. I'm zooming. Me. is this one right here.
About the orphanage. I just find it way too coincidental Umbrella is one of the benefactors.
You told me this interview was about the new scholarship Umbrella set up.
Come on, Annette. Nobody cares about that. They want to know about the G-virus. And that big fucking sinkhole in the city, which, by the way, rumor has it goes straight to your underground lab. Now, are you going to talk to me, or are you going to...
This interview is over.
What are they after? Give me a break.
Nope, made you look. Places you want to help me out now.
This is getting old. Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game. Nothing dies down here. You have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Trying to save the world?
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that.
I hope we're going to the gun store so we can re-up.
Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
Let me get all this, man. Jill Robertson. Read a letter that left behind Jill. It seems like you got the reason for staying put, but I trust you took care of it. You staying put.
I said, don't move. I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I kill you. You're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? Fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy.
Yeah, he's here. Okay.
Those fucking things outside. They did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'll be sleeping, buddy. Okay.
I'm just kind of, you hold dear life, okay. It's sad, bro.
One thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
Had a call from my dentist.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city. Count me in.
Man, the city is gone, bro. I don't know what you can do, Leon. But the city is gone.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
So why do it?
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down. This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
It was like the big boss. No matter if you have a mayor or a chief police, you still got somebody that's bigger than them. Saving point. Needed that. I mean, is she coming? I'm like, damn. I thought she was gonna try to find. Take down that internet. Alright, you in my way now.
Again?
It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end. Sure, this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
Hey, yo. Never did you got me out here, huh?
Holy shit!
Oh my god! Never did you got me running! Oh my... Oh.
you on... on that. You overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was...
Just get up here.
An alligator was mutated by the T-virus too? Jesus.
Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
You're telling me. Alright, yeah, man, I'm gonna end it right here, yo. We survived the horror of Raccoon, the police department. We got up out of there, man, but I went all over the department. I couldn't find that heart key. I couldn't find that heart key for no reason. But mainly we made it out. We got the electrical parts to get to this jail cell and to get the key to get out of the department, out of the garage. We encountered a person that was owner of the gun shop, and he had a little daughter, bro. It was a sad scene to see her slowly trying to keep her humanity, but he ended up offed himself. But and also we went in the sewers, we encountered a big old alligator, and that was fun. That was fun. And so we're gonna figure out walking further down in the sewers to find this secret factory with Ada. So we're gonna see what's gonna happen next. But if you went through this gameplay, enjoyed the gameplay, give it a thumbs up, like the video, subscribe if you're new, comment down below what you think, and I'm gonna be out of here, bro. Peace.